agamamu, agamaku, agamaku. So it means that we could living together by love and respect each other. And again, in this case, I would like to remain Mr. John and Siti Sarah Soleha. I am on behalf of Muslim brothers. So both of you, I would like to remind you about the six pillars in Muslim that we have to believe with Allah. We have to testify that there is no God instead of except of Allah. And we have to believe that Muhammad is messenger of Allah. And then we have to believe with his angel. We have to believe with his revival book. We have to believe with the day of the resurrection. And then the last, we have to believe with Qada and Qadar Allah. It means that all could be happened in the world that was created by the God with Allah. So that is our responsibility to remain each other in Muslim. And this is also as a husband here, you take big responsibility, my brother. But you could walk by yourself. It means that you have to remain each other, Mrs. Siti Sarah Soleha. So you could get to the top if you walk together, if you support together. So that is our motto in Muslim, that we have to support each other. So that is my last speech for us. I would like to say thank you so much, and then we would be very proud of you. You come from away to here. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Baik, Bapak Ibu, para penyaksi yang kami hormati, demikianlah tadi seluruh rangkaian acara prosesi akad nikah antara saudara Joni Andrean dan Siti Sarah Solihah. Alhamdulillah sudah bisa terlaksana. Kami ucapkan terima kasih atas kehadiran kita bersama. Mohon maaf atas segala kekurangan. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.